else purchased a K2 reader. Does that make me an official ghost hunter, perhaps?
Okay, so I'm at work, and pretty much everyone here agrees that it's probably low-key haunted. So I'm gonna use my K2 for the first time and see what happens. Low-key scared. Let's see. It's especially back in this rack back here. The fuck? Bro. I knew it. If you hear, please touch this K2 and make it go red. Make the K2 go red. Use your energy to make it go as high as possible, please. Not the microwave, not the fridge. Okay, that's static, so could be that. It's not solid over here, so I don't know. Well, earlier it wasn't doing this. If you're here, please touch this K2. Use your energy to touch this and turn the lights on. Please touch this device to turn the lights on. It stopped. Oh. Wow, red. Wow. Oh my God. See it stop. Nothing that could have set it off. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh my goodness. My hand feels cold. Thank you for participating. Goodbye now.